Trials to Criterion. It's a method of recording, of event recording, where you record the number of responses it takes to achieve a predetermined level of proficiency or mastery, right? So how many trials did it take for you to learn what you needed to learn or to get it right? How many... A beautiful example is how many takes this video took. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many trials to Criterion? Criterion meaning it made sense. It was in less than a minute. We have a definition and we have an example, right? So there was our criterion. So how many times did it take us to do this? Well, a lot of these, believe it or not, happen in 4 or 5 takes. Some of them happen in 1. Some of them happen in 2. Some of them happen in none. And I'll let you figure that one out.
We haven't gotten there yet.
So time to criterion, right? That's time travel. So time to criterion. How long it takes. Trials to criterion, sorry. So how many attempts does it take to engage in the action at the level that you're desiring?